Hi, I'm Pablo.
My name's Tyrone.
I'm Uniqua.
I'm Tasha.
And my name's Austin.
And we're your backyard friends, the Backyard Against. Together in the Backyard Against.
In the place where we belong,
where we'll probably sing a song.
Partner, I'm Cowgirl Uniqua, but you've probably heard of me because I'm the best horse rider this side of the Mississippi.
Whoa, Cowgirl. I'm afraid that's impossible.
Oh, yeah? And why is that?
Because I'm the best horse rider this side of the Mississippi.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
You know, there's only one way to settle this once and for all.
You mean a race?
That's exactly what I mean. We'll race to decide who's the best horse rider this side of the Mississippi.
You're on. Come on.
We need a racetrack where we can race.
With the crowd to cheer me on.
And an announcer who can tell everyone that I'm going to win.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the races.
Ready to race?
Bring it on.
I'm a cowgirl, yes I am. I'm a jockey, yes I am.
Around the track.
I say we race 10 times around.
Come to think of it, why race around the track at all?
You mean?
I mean,
we can race all the way to the Mississippi River.
Exactly. And whoever reaches the river first wins. And I'm going to be the winner.
No, I'm going to
gonna be the winner.
Or maybe I'll be the winner.
Down here! Hi there!
Hello.
Well, I'll be. Howdy, partner.
I'm Tyrone. I couldn't help noticing that you folks were getting ready to race. And I was wondering if I could race too.
You're gonna race us? On that?
Yep, this is Molasses. She's my burro.
Well, she sure is cute, but she'll never run faster than my horse Thunder.
Or my horse Lightning.
Well, me and Molasses will just keep going and see what happens.
All racers report to the starting gate.
Have a good race.
Good luck. He's sure gonna need it.
No, you're gonna need it.
No, you aren't.
No, you!
Whoa, whoa.
Settle down, girl.
And now for the best horse rider this side of the Mississippi race. We have two fast horses and a burro. Who will be the winner? Well, it's time to find out. Racers, on your mark. Get set. Go, go, go!
They'll cheer even louder when I win this race.
When you win, when I win is more like it.
When I win, the crowds are gonna cheer. When I win, I'll grin from ear to ear. When I win, I'll blow bubbles while I dance. When I win, I'll take a trip to Paris, France. When I win, I'll shout yip yip yahoo yippee. And everyone will wish that they were me. Yip yip yahoo yippee.
And don't forget, no matter what happens, we just gotta keep on going.
If we win, we'll get a brand new trophy. If we win, we'll buy a dog named Sophie. If we win, I won't believe we did it. If we win, we'll get a snack and split it. If we win, we'll shout yip yip yahoo yippee. And everyone will wish that they were we. Yip yip yahoo yippee, yip yip yahoo yippee.
Looks like I'm ahead by your nose.
Oh, yeah? No, I'm ahead by your nose. And my horse's nose is bigger than your horse's nose.
Oh, yeah? Well, now I'm ahead by your nose and two eyes.
Well, I'm ahead by two eyes, a nose, and an ear. That's almost the whole head.
I'm beating you by your nose, two eyes, a mouth, and a neck.
It's Uniqua by a belly button. No, it's Pablo by a hoof. No, I can't keep up. One thing that's for sure is Tyrone is bringing up the rear. And Tyrone has finally left the stadium.
Beautiful day for a ride, don't you think, Molasses?
I'm a whole horse ahead now.
Yeah, but can you ride with no hands?
I can ride with no hands and standing up.
Yeah! I can ride with no hands, standing up, and on one leg. Yee-haw!
But that's easy when you're going in a straight line. It's harder when you go in a circle, like this.
Anything like it. Cowgirl Uniqua and Jockey Pablo are riding in circles.
Getting dizzy.
dizzy yet?
No. You? Because if you need to stop, I could too.
No way. Great riders like me don't get dizzy. Whoa, girl.
Looks like Unico and Pablo forgot about the race. They're just horsing around. Not us, molasses. We're just gonna keep on going. Hello there!
Did you just see?
I must be getting dizzy, cause it sure looked like that burrow riding feller just passed us.
See you at the Mississippi River. It's that way. Don't forget.
I can't believe it. Tyrone and Molasses have taken the lead.
Look, he did. He did pass us. Come on, Thunder.
Yeah! Giddy up, Lightning. Yee-haw!
Bye-bye. Just keep on going, Molasses. Just keep on going.
Unico and Pablo are back in the lead.
That was close. It's a good thing I saw Tyrone coming.
You saw him coming. I saw him first.
Did not.
Did so.
Did. Whoa! Look out!
Yeah! Did you see how high I jumped?
Not nearly as high as I jumped.
What? Are you crazy? I'm the best horse jumper this side of the Mississippi.
Are not.
And two.
Are not.
And two.
Whoa.
Okay. See that farm? We can settle this once and for all.
You're on. Yeah!
Yee-haw!
This could be really interesting.
You mean?
I mean a jumping contest. I bet you can't jump this fence and the bush behind it.
Oh, I bet you I can.
If you say that I can, then I'll take a stand. Cause I bet you, I bet you, I bet you I can. I bet you, I bet you, I bet you you can't. I bet you, I bet you, I bet you I can. Bet you can't jump over this tree. Try something that is hard for me. Bet you can't leap over this lake. Oh, come on, it's a piece of cake. If you say that I can't, then talk to the hen. Cause I bet you, I bet ya, I bet ya I can. I bet ya, I bet ya, I bet ya you can't. I bet ya, I bet ya, I bet ya I can. Bet ya can't jump over that hay. Bet ya I can, and I'll do it all day. Bet ya can't leap that big old fountain. You bet wrong, I could clear.
Best jumper.
No, I am.
Well, let's try some harder jumps then. That should prove my bestness once and for all.
Oh, look, there they are. Off horsing around again.
Hello? It can't be.
That was some great jumping you guys were doing there.
For the second time in this race, Tyrone has taken the lead.
It is Tyrone and Molasses. How does he do that?
I don't know. But I'm not gonna get beat by a burrow. Yee-haw!
riding, everyone. Come on, molasses. Just keep on going.
I think the finish line is getting close.
Yep, the river is just past those mountains.
Won't be long now till you find out I'm the best horse rider this side of Mississippi.
Nuh-uh. See you at the finish line.
Well, maybe we don't know who the best jumper is, but I bet you I'm the best climber.
Huh? Best climber? But sure as shooting, that's me too.
Says who?
Says me.
So, prove it.
You're on, Jockey Pablo.
This race was almost over, but Pablo and Uniqua just left the race again.
Did you hear that, girl? Sounds like those two are gonna start horsing around again. But we're gonna do what we do best. Keep on going.
Thunder and I can climb to the top of that ridge and back before you and Lightning can.
No way you're gonna climb faster than me. And I don't even need a horse to do it.
Well, then I don't need a horse either. In fact, I'll climb up that hill faster than you without a horse and on one foot.
Oh, yeah? Then I'm gonna climb up that hill faster than you without a horse and with no feet.
How in the world are you gonna climb up that hill without any feet?
I don't rightly know. Oh, yes, I do. I'm gonna scoot up that hill.
I'll scoot, but I'll do it backwards and whistling.
Okay. On your mark, get set, scoot!
Well, folks, now I've seen everything. The greatest rodeo rider in the world and the greatest jockey in the world are now whistling and scooting up the side of a hill. Backwards! Unbelievable!
Getting tired there, molasses? No reason you should carry me the whole way.
We're racing against the best of the best. The riders to be from the east or the west. They have fast horses who pass every test. Those riders should easily win. Me and molasses, we're not as quick, but we'll make our way to the top. We'll never get cocky. You're quit working hard, and you'll never see us stop. Oh, we don't lollygag, and we don't horse around. I don't want to brag, but we're gaining some ground. My girl's the best gal that I've ever found. We both just keep going along. We are approaching the finish line. We've run a good race, my dear friend. We'll never give up or put our heads down. We'll race all the way to the end. Oh, we don't lollygag and we don't horse around. I don't want to brag, but we're gaining some ground. My girl's the best gal that I've ever found. We both just keep going along.
See that, molasses? The river's just past those two mountains over there. Come on!
I'm at the top first, as usual. Hey, look, there's the Mississippi River. Wait, what's that?
What's what? Oh no, it's Tyrone, he's winning.
No big deal, he can't beat us. He's too slow.
Yeah, I guess you're right. We'll see you at the bottom.
Hey!
Woohoo!
Yes, sirree. I'm the best backwards whistling scooter.
No, you aren't.
Yes, I am.
Nuh-uh.
Yuh-huh.
Uniqua and Pablo are arguing while Tyrone gets closer to the finish line. If they don't get going soon, they're gonna lose.
Oh, yeah. The race.
Yay!
At the Mississippi River.
Molasses, we're almost there.
Just keep on going.
We have the catch up. Yay!
And now the final stretch. Pablo and Uniqua are catching up, but Tyrone is still holding the lead.
I'm gonna win this.
No, I'm gonna win it.
I think we're gonna win.
This is still anyone's race.
It's a photo finish. It's a photo finish. It's so close, we won't know who won until we see the picture.
Here it comes.
Let me see.
Molasses? And molasses by a big, furry, burrow-sized nose.
Woohoo! We did it! I can't believe it.
Me neither.
Well, I can't believe it more.
No, I can't believe it more.
Just wanted to say, nice race.
Yeah, you too, Tyrone.
How'd you do it? I mean, we're on two super fast stallions.
And you're riding a burrow.
Well, we just kept on going, no matter what.
Oh, maybe we should have tried that.
Congratulations to Tyrone, the best rider this side of the Mississippi.
Yay! All that racing, and I'm hungry.
Well, I'm more hungry.
I'm the most hungry.
Except for me.
Come on, guys. Let's go to my house for some blueberry muffins.
I'm hungry.
No, I am.
Yee-haw!
That was an excellent horse racing adventure. Don't you think?
Yeah.
The best.
Awesome.
We got the whole wide world in our yard to explore. Now it's time for us to have a snack. Meet you next time when we're back with your friends, the Backyard Agains.
See ya.
See you next.